looks like there's a pipe here. It's got some water that trickles into the Black Mud Stream. And that's where we're headed now. The Black Mud Stream. Looks pretty nice. Today is March 21st, so it's pretty much the first day of spring. Yeah, I always get that confused because I don't know if the first day of spring is March 20th or March 21st. I'm Daryl Leary. You look up here, lots of evergreens. I believe that's what they call Christmas trees. Mud Creek. And we're walking towards that place where the White Mud Creek splits off into the Black Mud Creek. Still a lot of ice, but it's melting quickly. So we're looking at the White Mud Creek, and this is the Black Mud Creek. So this is the junction where the two creeks separate. this is 23rd Avenue, this bridge. Got quite the graffiti here. Okay, let's cross the bridge, shall we? Parking lot is over there. Little island under there.
spicy. Yeah, we should find like a path, like a cement path.
McTaggart Sanctuary. Okay, so apparently the trail loop is missing a bridge, and the only way to continue on the trail is over the ice. But considering it's the first day of spring, I'm not going to chance that, so. So I don't know how to get onto the existing trail, but I think this video is good. 28 minutes. Okay, take care. I'm going to go to the hospital.